children. In last session, we have learned 4-digit subtraction. So, revise them. Now, children, 8623 minus 7412. Now, children, let's draw a table. Write here U for units, T for tens, H for hundreds, TH for thousands. Now, 3 is under units column, 2 is under tens column, 6 is under hundreds column, 8 is under thousands column, 2 is under units column, 1 is under tens column, 4 is under hundreds column, 7 is under thousands column. Now children, subtract this number. 8623 minus 7412. Now children, start from unit side. Now subtract units. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Write 1 in the units column. Subtract tens column. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Write 1 in the tens column. Now children, subtract hundreds column. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Write 2 in the hundreds column. Now children, subtract thousands column. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Write 1 in the thousands column. Now children, 8623 minus 7412 is equal to 1211. Now children, let's take one more example. 7534 minus 3867. Now children, subtract this number. Now let's draw table. Write here U for units, T for tens, H for hundreds and TH for thousands. Now 4 is under units column, 3 is under tens column, 5 is under hundreds column, 7 is under thousands column. Now children, 7 is under units column, 6 is under tens column, 8 is under hundreds column, 3 is under thousands column. Now children, subtract this number. Now observe units column. 4 is smaller than 7. So regroup 3 tens and 4 units. Now 3 tens, 4 units is equal to 2 tens, 14 units. Now subtract 14 minus 7 is equal to 7. Now write here 7 units column. Now children, observe tens column. 2 is smaller than 6. So regroup 5 hundredths, 2 tens. 5 hundredths, 2 tens is equal to 4 hundredths, 12 tens. Now subtract tens. 12 minus 6 is equal to 6 tens. Write here 6 tens column. Now children, observe hundreds column. 4 is smaller than 8. So regroup 7 thousandths, 4 hundredths, 7 thousandths, 4 hundredths, 6 thousandths, 14 hundredths. Now subtract hundredths. 14 minus 8 is equal to 6 hundredths. Now subtract thousands. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3 thousands. Now children, 7534 minus 3867 is equal to 3667. I hope you enjoy Christmas session.